Ah, dat bedoel dun 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 dun. En audio hiervan. Nou wel. We zijn die. Thanks. Een window, maar laat deze. Oké. Dus dat nu wel dat uitkomt. New game.
Hello there! Look who's decided to message me after all these years. So, you're interested in house flipping, and you came back to good old Pinnacove to find a job like that? Oh, so the renovation you asked about wasn't just an example. You actually wanted to work on the Driftwood house? Well then, I'm afraid I don't have good news for you. The town council put turning it into a community center on hold.
What?
At first, it was due to financing issues, but later, just listen. After the first crew left the renovation half finished, someone named it the ugliest house on this side of the coast. It quickly became a new tourist attraction. You know, great for a funny social media post. Of course, the locals aren't thrilled about the whole situation. They would rather have a proper community center. Yet the town council have decided to keep it as it is for now. Agreed. I've seen worse. Perhaps it's because of its past. My folks told me it was a beautiful building for almost 100 years. Then the owners went for some questionable changes in the 80s. It was their vacation house, but they stopped going there soon after. And when the town finally took it over, well, it really wasn't what it used to be. Glad you asked! There's a little house that needs some work done. I'll send you an email with the details. Check it out. Bye! Even maken. Oh, wacht.
eigenlijk. Zijn de goed. Oh, vuile schoenen. Dat is een beetje tof. Ah ja, yeah, I've been this little house. Right now it's totally a map. Come on, trust me. I worked with a new interior designer for first and last time. Overdecorated the house and left the window. Cash air. Wouldn't be bad if only didn't take the station to pay a visit. Aftermath is in a picture. Maar if you're looking for an easy chance to flip house, van a really leads. Overal, full job, easy money. In diepe krassen gemaakt, of het was heel die werf. Thank you. niet te zien. Al mee. maar. Puzzel daar blijft lopen, maar nu zijn we klaar. Last time, since you did so well, I have another job for you. Help my friend buy her a new home. It seems she needs more help unpacking her stuff. Keep the message by herself. Hi Tom, I love the house, so cozy. Lived in my old place for so long that I forgot how much work comes with moving houses. That does all the stuff come from. To be honest, I wish I could hire someone to do the unpacking for me. Actually, it's not a bad idea. Maybe you know some. Let's unpack.
Hi, June here. You are my unpacking person, right? That's so nice of you. You're about to improve my life so much. I couldn't find time to do the unpacking yet. Oh, and the thing is, I'm calling to apologize for the state of the place. It's a bit messy. I didn't expect Tom would find help so fast. I didn't even think about cleaning up on my way out. Or, you know what? Since you're already dealing with my stuff, maybe you could clean the house as well? You're a true angel. You know that? Wow. I can't believe I'll come to a clean, organized house today. No more living out of boxes. Yay! Thank you so much for everything. Have a wonderful day. Bye!
You gained enough experience in collecting trash to get your first point. To use it as stop. Het. Oh, alleen met closer, oké. Okay. Next. My roommate moved out recently. Father will be living here in his place. Bit of his bedroom. Not let him. All that look. No. Yep. But nowhere to start. Nou ja, wat dacht je gewoon vooraan?
Hi, Stephen here, the unfortunate owner of the house you've agreed to clean. So, how are you doing? You're still up for the job, right? Or did the garbage dump in my roommate's room scare you off? Then you're a braver soul than I am. I felt defeated right after I opened the door, so I closed it immediately. But to the point, I have one more request. I had a microwave, which disappeared mysteriously some time ago.